गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू नाइन्थ स्टैंडर्ड ज्योमेट्री लेसन नंबर 4, कंस्ट्रक्शंस ऑफ ट्रायंगल्स मॉड्यूल 2। लेट्स लर्न थर्ड मेथड ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ ट्रायंगल्स। टू कंस्ट्रक्ट ए ट्रायंगल इफ इट्स पेरीमीटर, बेस एंड द एंगल्स विच इंक्लूड द बेस आर गिवन। Children, let's move on your practice set 4.3, question 1. Construct triangle PQR in which angle Q is equal to 70 degree, angle R is equal to 80 degree and PQ plus QR plus PR is equal to 9.5 centimeter. In this question, perimeter is given and the angles which include the base are also given. First, you have to draw the rough figure. According to the rough figure, draw the segment TS of length 9.5 centimeter. This is the TS of length 9.5 centimeter. And draw a ray making an angle of 35 degree at the point T. This is 35 degree. This is angle Q divided by 2 is equal to 35 degree. And draw another ray making an angle of 40 degree at the point S. This is 40 degree. And these two rays are intersecting in one point. That point you have to take it as P. And draw the perpendicular bisector of the segment PT and perpendicular bisector of segment PS. First, draw the perpendicular bisector of PT. You have already learned how to construct the perpendicular bisector. This perpendicular bisector of PT intersecting segment TS that point name the point as Q and draw the perpendicular bisector of PS that perpendicular bisector is also intersecting segment TS name the point as R and join PQ and segment PQ and segment PR. This is your required triangle PQR. This angle is equal to 70 degree. Angle Q is 70 and angle R is equal to, you measure the angle, then you will get angle Q is equal to 70 degree and angle R is equal to 80 degree. This is your triangle PQR. And this is your steps of construction of triangle PQR. Draw the segment TS of length 9.5 centimeter and from the point T draw a ray making an angle of 35 degree and from the point S draw the ray making an angle of 40 degree and angle T is equal to angle Q upon 2, angle S is equal to angle R upon 2. And these two rays are intersecting in one point. That point you have to take it as P. And draw the perpendicular bisector of the segment PT and perpendicular bisector of segment PS. And this perpendicular bisector of PT intersecting the segment TS at the point Q. And perpendicular bisector of PS intersecting The segment T is at the point R. And here draw the segment PQ and PR, and this is your required triangle PQR. Then when you measure the angle, this angle is equal to 70 degree and this angle R is equal to 80 degree. This is your triangle PQR. Second question, construct triangle XYZ in which angle Y is equal to 58 degree and angle X is equal to 46 degree and perimeter of triangle is 10.5 centimeter. That is, perimeter is given, that means sum of the three sides is given as 10.5 centimeter. First you have to draw the rough figure and then according to the rough figure, here the base WV is equal to, the length of WV is the perimeter length, that is 10.5 centimeter. And draw a ray making an angle of 29 degree at the point W and making and draw the another ray making an angle of 23 degree at the point V. And these two rays are intersecting one point, that point you have to take it as Z. And draw the perpendicular bisector of the segment ZW and the perpendicular bisector of the segment ZV. And this perpendicular bisector of ZW intersecting WV, the line segment WV, at the point here it is taken as Y, and perpendicular bisector of ZV intersecting the segment WV at the point X, and join the segment ZY and ZX, and this is your required triangle XYZ, and angle Y is equal to 58 degree and angle X is equal to 46 degree. Here one more example I am showing for your better understanding. Here also angle M and angle N is given and perimeter is also given. You have to construct the triangle LMN. Let's start your problem set 4, question 1. Construct triangle XYZ such that XY plus XZ is equal to 10.3 cm, YZ is equal to 4.9 cm and angle XYZ is equal to 45 degree. And here the base is given as 4.9 and one angle Y is equal to 45 degree. And sum of the length of remaining sides is also given. Therefore, you have already know how to construct this type of the triangle. First, draw the rough figure. And here, you have to take the base YZ of length 4.9 centimeter. And draw a ray YT and such that angle TYZ is equal to 45 degree. And mark the point W on the ray YT such that length of YW is equal to 10.3 centimeter. That is, XY plus XZ is equal to 10.3 centimeter. And draw the segment WZ. And next, the perpendicular bisector, draw the perpendicular bisector of WZ and that perpendicular bisector intersecting ray YT, that point you have to take it as X. and draw the segment XZ, and this is your required triangle XYZ. Question number 2. Construct triangle ABC in which angle B is equal to 70 degree, angle C is equal to 60 degree, and AB plus BC plus AC is equal to 11.2 centimeter. In this question, perimeter is given and the angles which included the base are also given. And first you have to draw the rough figure. According to the rough figure, here draw the base DE of length 11.2 centimeter and draw a ray making an angle of 35 degree at the point D and draw another ray making an angle of 30 degree at the point E. And these two rays are intersecting in one point. That point you have to take it as A. And the perpendicular bisector of the segment AD and draw the perpendicular bisector of segment AE. And the perpendicular bisector of segment AD intersecting the segment DE, that point you have to take it as B. And perpendicular bisector of AE intersecting segment DE, that point take it as C. And draw the segment AB and segment AC. And this angle is 70 degree and this angle C is equal to 60 degree. And this is your required triangle ABC. Question number 4. Construct triangle PQR in which PQ minus PR is equal to 2.4 cm and QR is equal to 6.4 cm and angle PQR is equal to 55 degree. In this question, the base QR is equal to 6.4 cm and angle Q is equal to 55 degree. And here, difference between the remaining side is also given. And first draw the rough figure, and based on your rough figure, here draw the base QR of length 6.4 cm and draw the ray QT such that angle TQR is equal to 55 degree. Then take the point S on the ray QT such that length of QS is equal to 2.4 cm. That is, length of QS is PQ minus PR is given as 2.4 cm. And join the points S and R. And construct the perpendicular bisector of SR intersecting ray QT. That point you have to take it as P. And draw the segment PR. And in this question, here PQ minus PR is equal to 2.4 cm. Therefore, PQ is the longest side. And in this triangle, PQR, PQ is the longest side. This is your required triangle PQR. Thank you, my dear students.